Well, feel the energy. I have. You know, if you stand in this room with these different disciplines, different people who've never met each other before, powering together to produce a breakthrough on so many different fronts, it's bound to have an impact on life in the developing world.